Our instant magician. Sounds like you got your fan club with you. Okay, we're gonna get some clapping on the go. Very good. What an audience. Okay. Now, are you comfortable there, Roger? Excellent. Okay. Maybe your hands on your belly, like this, on your belly. Perfect. That's great. Okay. So, how's he looking from the front, everybody? Looking good? Good? Yes. Okay. Now, there's one thing that we're missing, and it's... Okay. Yes, this would be good. Why not? Why not? Thank you very much. It's just what I'm doing. Thank you very much. Your fez is familiar, Roger. That's good. Magician, ladies and gentlemen. You look the part, I must say. Now, this is the part of the show where you get to choose your magician's magical stage name. What would you like to be called? Roger. Okay, you've gone for the original Admiralty one there. Ladies and gentlemen, please put a huge round of applause for the amazing magic of Roger the Magician. A big round of applause. Yes, don't worry, yes, it's okay. Okay, incoming, Bob the Bird. Lucky he's made of rubber, right? Okay, the lady there, please hold Bob the Bird like this. If you speak English, give me a nod. Perfect. I'd like you to think of a playing card, okay? Any playing card. If you have one in your mind, nod like this. Excellent. Okay, hold Bob like this. Make sure Bob's eye can see your eye. The eyes are on the side of his head. That's great. So, yeah, he's a bird. Okay. Concentrate now. Bob and I will read your mind. Are you thinking of the Jack of Clubs? No? In that case, you're thinking of the wrong card. You're thinking of Bob and I have been doing this for years. I mean, okay, take Bob, okay, and throw him to somebody else. Go! Bob can fly. Okay, whoever's at the back there, please hold Bob like this. Very good. So, okay, if you speak English, give me a nod. Excellent. Make sure Bob's eye can look into your eye. You've got him upside down. He's upside down. That's it. Okay. Okay. Think of a playing card. If you have one, give me a nod. You have a playing card in your mind? Yes? No. In that case, pass Bob to somebody else. Okay, the gentleman there, think of a playing card. If you have one, give me a nod. Excellent. Here we go. Bob and I will read your mind. Are you thinking of the Jack of Clubs? No. It's going to take all night because it's 52 times I'm going to have to do this. Right. Quick thinker. Change your mind, think of a number. Would you ask that? Think of a number, thank you so much. Between 1 and 1,000. Okay, 1 and 1,000, any number. And the first lady, give me a wave wherever she is, who's thinking of the. There you are. Carry on thinking of your playing card. Don't change your mind. Okay? So, one playing card predicted, one number predicted. Here we go. Right. Excellent. Over here on the table, I have my prediction. The gentleman at the back. Make your mind go blank. That was quick. Are you thinking of 627? Yes or no? No? My prediction correctly predicted! No. Keep your seats. It's a miracle. Okay, thank you very much, sir. Thank you so much. Okay. On the end of the sword! Yes? It's not your fault, okay? Don't worry about it. It's not your fault. It's my fault. I chose you. Okay. Please hold on to the cards, Terry, okay? Put them like this into deck order. Okay, that's great. Okay, I'm just kidding. Square them together for me, just like that. That's fine. Now, I can do this, okay? I'm a quick thinker. Here's what will happen, okay? A couple of steps forward, that's great. When I say, you throw the cards, I'll stab through, the card will be on the end. Yes? Okay, here we go. When I say, throw all of them up, okay? Right, still got the sword. Here we go. Don't move, okay? Still got the sword. Right, yes. Give me a second here whilst I find the part of the blindfold I can see through. Yes, right. Here we go, right. Okay, so 1, 2, perfect. Now, when I say, Terry, you throw them knife in the air. I'll stab through, the card will be on the end. This will be the highlights of your evening. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Okay. Throw the cards into the air! On the count of three, one! But ladies and gentlemen, is it the chosen plane? I'm gonna have to go back now, you've missed so much. what happened? What? One, two, three, rocket science, Terry, and... I should have picked a married man for this. Good at following instructions. would you, Terry, mind? Just, there's a couple. Okay, I'll put these in the hat. Would you just get a couple for me? That's perfect.
Aww.
My first time on stage, I was nervous. Don't worry about it. Sometimes I do them on my own. Yeah, I'm a magician, I make fans. We started this together. You've been so kind to help me, thank you very much. You have to finish it, yes? Okay, just come back here, don't mind. Do you remember the card? Yes, do you remember the card? Okay, watch this, ladies and gentlemen. This will be fantastic. It has to be in here somewhere. Okay, watch the man in the top hat. One card open. Here we go. Let's really hope this is going to work. Jack of Hearts. The Jack of Hearts, ladies and gentlemen!
Unbelievable!
Of course, you can keep this as a souvenir. Wasn't she great? Please give Terry a huge hand.